In this video, we're going to go over writing expressions using exponents. What we have here is we've got 8 times 8 times 8 times 8 times 8. Okay, our base number is 8. So we're going to write 8, and then we're going to count how many 8s we have. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 will become our exponent. And this will be your answer.